Welcome! In front of me I have Samsung Galaxy Watch Active 2 and I'm gonna show you how to take a screenshot on the device. First, let's go to the screen we want to capture, so we need to wake up the screen on our watch by pressing the upper or lower button. Then let's open some app, for example, let's open the weather app. To take a screenshot, we need to press the lower button and swipe right on the screen at the same time. So press the lower button and swipe right like this, and the screenshot was taken. You saw this, I don't think you saw the animation, but let's try again in this position. So press the lower button and swipe right like this. Now you probably saw the animation on the screen. That means that the screenshot was taken. We can go to gallery app. If I find it, yeah, it's here. And here we have our screenshots. And that's basically how you take a screenshot on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.